back up at the hostel the next morning, I was surprised to find the fireplace blocked off. It seemed that Davy's information was right, and major developments were underway. I heard voices coming from the woods and decided to investigate.
Granny, how tobacco?
It's gone up.
We're a bit loud.
We've new here to stay.
Just walking a bit, mate.
You're skippering?
Aye.
But you must have somewhere like you kept down.
Aye, up closes.
Walk a bit and all.
On the run from violence. Skippering.
See?
Feeding a habit. This was the world that surrounded the wire burners. A world that could overwhelm them at any moment.
I bet you the money
in a bag of shite.
I know.
What's wrong with those terror bags?
They're pure shite, because it's a dry up.
Because it's a dry up.
Feel it.
It's like two.
I had knives that size put to my stomach for terror bags. I smack.
How much of a habit you got now, do you think?
Whatever you can get.
Just whatever
Cole
you can
get. Cole can get.
She can take it.
I'm a prostitute, so I can make as much money as I want.
So who's your mum?
That's my mum.
Who's your old family then?
Yes.
So
mum, brother, mum, son, daughter.
Mum.
How's your face?
Son, daughter.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's we know getting the vein properly.
That's an abscess.
I missed the vein. And put the full heroin and the coke all in.
She wasn't in a vein, and she put it in.
Just put it underneath.
She just took the pain. Went through.
What's happened to your leg? Is it all from
jagging drugs?
Really?
Yep.
Those track marks.
Uh-huh.
Yep. And I've not been jagging a year yet.
Huh?
1 year. This less than a year.
Less than a year.
So what are you hitting up?
Coke. And heroin.
Coke and heroin?
Right. That's how bad you know.
Are you getting veins all down those bits of your legs then?
Aye. Right into there.
She's had veins in the palm of your hand.
On your feet. I've no main liners in there.
Why what?
I do my groin. Anywhere I can get a bit of blood out there.
A bad way, isn't it?
And see if I don't get it seen to.
Yeah.
Right. Green pus sets in, the pants are sitting on it and it's sore.
And wee green balls go about your system and it can kill you.
Wee green balls start disappearing from it and into your bloodstream you die.
Went for a tenner bag last night.
There was a dry up of heroin in the country. Some blamed it on the Iraqi conflict.
I don't know when I'm going to get it again.
Others blamed local gangsters. Whatever the case, addicts were getting increasingly desperate.